Hello everybody, and welcome back to Happy Tree Bonsai. Today we'll be working on the species that I can't remember the name of, but I've had in my collection for about 2.5-3 years now. This is one of my experiment trees. It is a tree that, if there's a style or if there's a technique I want to attempt or consider adding to my arsenal, I tend to test it on this tree first. Today, we'll be cutting it back to get ready for this summer's growth. Yeah. Oh wow, first time it's fruited. This is a species I can handle complete defoliation if needed. I guess we'll just start from the top. So we're cutting back to the first leaf node on every single shoot.
I
this back in again to there. Cut you back to there again. Thank you. Okay. I think that cleans it all up. When I first bought this tree, it was set up as an umbrella canopy, meant to be more of a formal upright with an umbrella canopy, but it created such a massive inverse taper section at the top that I chopped off about the top 4 inches of it, changed the angle, took a side branch, and at the first division pulled that up to create the new apex, while it's pulling the rest of that side branch down into this area. I was lucky enough that eventually I got a bud over here, which has been built into this. And then I also developed a bud in back off of here, which has built out this back section. It's been a really fun experiment to prove what you can really do with a piece of material when you have free rein from the beginning. Yeah, also, this thing is normally a smooth bark, but has become quite textured from when I attacked it with a root hook. I was not having a good day that day, and I knew this tree could take whatever I dished out at it. So I let out my anger for the day at this tree and abused the heck out of it, and that's how I've gotten a lot of this really interesting character on the trunk. There are some weeds in the soil. I'm not sure what this is growing in there as well. But it's been a fun tree. It'll probably need to be repotted either some point this summer, or even as late as next year. It has not been repotted since I first put it into this pot. And I'm really excited and looking forward to all the root work that I get to do on this thing. Yeah. So that's it for today. And until next time, I hope you have a wonderful day. And I'll see you in the next video.